Well, folks, it's me again, the crazy guy with the lazy eye, with Ricardo behind the camera, hiding from everybody. We're over here on Stetson and Lyon. What happened is we had a little fender bender. We had this green car was coming through the intersection. They had the green light. And the red car over here actually went through the intersection as well and did not have a green light. And they basically went like this and out. Got two juveniles. They were injured in the accident. They're in the father's vehicle right now behind the camera guy. They're getting ready to take them to the hospital. The driver of the red car was taken to the hospital by AMR. Right now, moderate injuries, nothing severe as we know of yet. The lady was complaining of hip pains that was driving the red car. The gentleman that was driving this car right here, they do have some cuts and injuries on their knee. The boy's got a black eye, nothing very serious. We're hoping no concussions, but other than that, everybody made it through this accident with no serious injuries. This is the crazy guy with the lazy eye reporting live right here on Stetson and Lyon right here in HemetNews.com.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are at Taylor in Florida. We've got a Dodge Ram pickup versus a van. And as we noticed, the Dodge Ram couldn't dodge it, so he rammed it. smell, Eric.
Hey, what's up?
How about you, bro? Another Dodge Ram accident. He couldn't dodge it, so he rammed it.
Turn over on your stomach. Turn over on your stomach. Turn over on your stomach.
Ow, shit, what?
Relax your arm. Relax your arm, sir.
Yeah, what do you want me to do?
Relax your arm.
Yeah, what do you want me to do?
Relax your arm.
Wallet just dropped right there.
Okay. You don't ride in front of a moving car.
No, I was trying to show you.
Police tell you to do something, do it.
I am doing it.
Get on your butt. Get up. Stand up.
Right there, look.
The guy decided he wanted to ride right out in front of the traffic on his bike.
Right here.
Police officers were right here on the scene of an accident. Prevented another accident from happening and took him in custody. Two stories
more. I need that UGT card.